My name is Haley Shapiro, and I'm a second year at Touro College of Dental Medicine. My senior year of high school, I had to do a research paper, a career essay on a career that I was interested in. So I asked my mom, I was like, oh, you know, what should I do it on? She said, do it on being an orthodontist, and it's been my dream since I was in third grade. I got into Touro because I wanted to be somewhere Jewish for undergrad. So I went to Touro for undergrad, and then they had a dental school. So here I am. The process for me going from undergrad to this dental school was very easy. They let me even keep my same student email. The university system as a whole is so welcoming. I went to Thailand on a medical ethics trip, actually through Touro, through my undergrad, and we went to a cosmetic hospital there. And it was so interesting because, like, the standard of beauty is different everywhere, but having a beautiful smile is universal. Dentistry, it's as much aesthetic as it is scientific. You're really helping the patient feel confident in themselves.